Just a beautiful city. I love coming here. I love going for walks here, going for dinner here. Everything about it is just a joy.
He'll be kept to the outside. Coronato to the line. Anderson, his wrist shot fought off by the blocker of Montebo. Poke it away from Caulfield. Montreal still with it. Tired group of killers for the Calgary Flames. Suzuki to the line. Matheson to Dodd. Shoots. Stop. What a save by Wolf with the left pad to Rob Slafkovský.
Spectacular saves, including the second one on the rebound from Slafkovský. I thought Kadri was doing a great job of protecting the puck, but Hudson, give him a lot of credit. He's undersized, and he found a way to get that stick in there.
Both official languages.
Love stories like that.
Hudson for the line. Savard shoots. What a save. Wolf stretching out to his right. Manov had his head down for a moment to locate that puck, but got it up in time after pressure from Newhook. In comes Kadri. His wrist shot stopped by the right pad of Montebo and his biggest save.
12 minutes in, nice little play. Chip this puck out, watch Kadri, and then the right pad by Montebo.
When you watch him shoot the puck, you understand how he had 31
yes,
last year.
Do.
Matheson, his drive on, stop pinballing around. Wolf is down, he kept it out.
As quickly as possible when he gets the puck. Going to just head down the boards for two strides, get the puck in front. Look at the three bodies by the Canadiens.
Trying to go to Gallagher, back to the line. Glove stopped by Wolf as he takes one away from Kapanen.
Whipping that puck around. Finally going to come to Kapanen. The youngster gets a good shot.
Injury to Mantha. They'll have to generate some in the second. Cherengovich, Huberto, and Pospisil elevated. Provides that every game. You're right, Kelly. Mirmanov tangled up to Caulfield off the post. Ran it off the short side.
Wolf was covering the side of the net just properly. No, there might have been room. It was pretty close. It looked like Wolf might have been there.
Sends to Zeri. He turns. Zeri cuts in. One-timer. That hits Kadri. And Zeri scores! Connor Zeri opens it up in Montreal with a little help from Kadri.
Yeah, Kadri got hit, I believe, by the puck right in front. Rieger does a really nice job keeping that puck in. Comes back to Zeri. He attacks the Miramanov. There's the shot in front, and everybody loses sight of the puck, including the goaltender, Montembeau. And there comes Zeri and just roofs it. But the key right here, watch, you have three Flames forwards attacking the net.
Off the inboards, Gallagher. To the line. Wrist shot. Off the crossbar. That got redirected with a high tip from Anderson. And
looking to tie this up. Matheson, the wrist shot. Josh Anderson, the deflection off.
Flames are stacked up through the middle. Kapanen in to the outside. Armia puts on the brakes. Surrounded, Pahal slapping for it. Nearly came free on the front. Gallagher alone, shoot, scores! Gallagher left alone on the power play, ties it up for Montreal.
Well, the puck battle in the corner, and this is a really good play by Kapanen, just gonna throw it right out in front, but watch the goal scorer's goal. Gallagher, he gets Dustin Wolf to open up. In fact, I think it might be Armia that shovels it out front. Yeah, right there. But watch Gallagher. He looks as though he's gonna continue to go past the left post, and then gets Wolf to open up, gets his fifth goal. That's a terrific set of hands from Gallagher. He's done that before.
Flieger on to Coleman. Backlund holds the line. Backlund shoots. Stopped by Montebo on the rebound. Too far out of reach.
Games ago, Blake Coleman scored two goals, including an empty netter. Every game since that, he's just been on fire. Beautiful rush, Coleman, and then Backlund gets him. Bell Center and have two Canadian teams fighting for 2 points.
Each trying to find a little traction, both in the standings and with their game. And Pospisil onto his ship. Tried to get it in. Couldn't. Slafkovský comes back. cuts in for the slot, shoots off the post. Point blank opportunity.
Right up Main Street, and instead of passing, he just waits for the defenseman Mirmanov to go down, and then a little toe drag, and right off the post. That's a confident move right there.
Don't. Calgary trying to get after it. Puck loose behind them off the dot. Couple of whacks at it, but the Canadiens have a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Evans along with Armia. Evans across. Armia shoots, scores!
Penalty kill for the Canadiens. There's the turnover. And a 2-on-1. Watch Evans. Going to make sure that Armia opens up. Gives him a perfect pass. Armia with the second of the season. There he opens up nicely. Able to, doesn't have to dust that one off. Just elevates quickly. Great release.
And chopped it out to center. Hertl gave it away to Caulfield. He splits it. He shoots. Stop! What a save!
Both teams, Michael Backlund all alone in front, right off the crossbar. And then Caulfield splits the D. Wolf with a spectacular save.
Kicked it to Anderson, in tight. Zeri, side door looking for Kuzmenko. And he was tied up, wanted a call, won't get one. Montreal the other way, 2-on-1. Calgary, his shot scores!
Get the puck in the slot to Kuzmenko, and the puck comes to him, and he's taken down by Stubo, and then a 2-on-1. How about Josh Anderson, though? He does a wonderful job gaining control of the puck. Even though he entered the zone, he was in control of the puck when it crossed the line, and then he spots Gallagher for his second of the game. That was oh so close to being a penalty on Struble.
It was offside. We have no goal.
Yes, that's such a great call by Jamie Pringle.
Caulfield couldn't redirect it on. Calgary up ice quickly. Backlund with Anderson. Backlund to the front. Stopped by Montembeau. Rebound was there. And Coleman is disgusted. His stick. Berry. Coleman tipped in front. Rebound. Backlund underneath the Montembeau.
Flames another opportunity. Blake Coleman in tight and Montembeau and Backlund stuck.
Montreal zone digging for it. Coronato. Coleman backhand wraparound stop. Coronato, his shot blocked. Coronato again. Coronato some room. Coronato shoots, scores! Matt Coronato ties it for Calgary. What a shift.
Over it the entire game, tireless. Look at all three of them, the forwards all around the net. That's what I talked about earlier a number of times, how everybody's going to the net with Coleman right in front providing the screen. Look at the confidence by Coronato, his third of the season, right off the post. They deserve this. They played so well and so hard. It's good to see the Flames getting rewarded for their efforts.
They do take what was given off the. Sharangovich was driving. Pospisil shoots, and now Mirmanov, the latest to go to the net. And that'll be whistled down at the buzzer. We have got overtime in Montreal. Overtime with Backlund and Dvorak to start it off. Off the draw, Coronado's Backlund. Coronado overtime shoots, score! Is the overtime winner, and he ends it for Calgary.